that AMSA-SOMA is organizing a public health forum.
He is a board member and research consultant of the Field Epidemiology Training Program Alumni Foundation Incorporated.
Hi, good morning.
Eventually we'll fall asleep and dream about these past 3 weeks, or lie awake and dedicate our thoughts to finding what it means. But when it is all said and done, I can't think of anyone else.
Sure, what's up, all the way from
actually, I'm not a fan of Mr. Douglas.
Nothing is just as it seems, at least that's what it seems to me. And everybody has a path, but some will walk reluctantly. Or you can throw your map away, cause I'll be here another day or two.
Oh,
oh, stop until they find where to start.
Because the things that you do are actually a matter of life and death. When you study medicine, you don't study for the boards. You don't study for your exams. You study for that moment in time when a patient's life is in your hands.
This time around, it's just you. So, kudos, congratulations to this bunch of people.
So, hopefully, in the future, we're going to have a bigger scope of AMSA.
AMSA!